Greetings, this is Alaria from the Light Dimensions of the Pleiades. In all my messages, I said how important it is to develop spirituality in order to create light energy. The Earth needs a lightful energy to eliminate all the negative energies. In this higher frequency, no negative energy can exist. For this reason, the dark rulers of the world government are trying to prevent this. They do not just sit and watch, they have plans. And one of their plans is to create extreme chaos, and only a real spiritual human with a highly spiritual energy would keep a clear mind. I'll tell you now one of their big plans, from which I hope that it will never happen, because they want to prevent the transformation and outsmart you. As some Earth people know, the Dark Rulers have suppressed for many generations the reality of extraterrestrials and their contacts with them, and they have killed witnesses or ridiculed them. But since there are now more and more people who have experienced this themselves and have seen many spaceships, they can no longer keep this issue as secret as they want. Therefore, they have a different plan now. They have the plan to use their puppets, the TV politicians, to admit officially that they are aliens and that they have a cooperation with them. The dark government gives only information that is in their interest. They will try to present themselves as heroes through a media campaign, just as they have always done it, to sanitize their public image. And at the same time, they will tell you only small, unimportant truths and concealing their true motivations. They will say that this has been kept secret because the public was not ready for this kind of information. It would have been a fear of mass panic. That is the reason why you hear this kind of talking in movies. They are built into movies on purpose to affect people psychologically. Of course, they will deny the issue of abductions. After long discussions on this issue, they have the plan to introduce the public the negative aliens they are in contact with, supposedly being benevolent humanoids that they are here to help humanity. And of course, they want to present this as a big TV event. That's why they have put these scenarios in many movies in order to prepare Earth people mentally for it. That's the time when your alarm should ring. Because the lightful spiritual extraterrestrials of the Federation of Light have no collaboration with the dark government of the Earth. Because our assistance has been rejected for decades. The governments had rejected us because they would not get technology or weapons, but only spiritual help until they are spiritual enough for higher technology. The Earth governments work only with negative extraterrestrials, and their only objective is to control and enslavement of the Earth humans. After the Earth people have become accustomed to the aliens, the Earth government wants to make advertising to reinforce the control technologies such as the chips under the skin. This of course is a flattery in order to make the Earth humans take it at free will, like they have done it for vaccines and control cameras. You will get to hear it constantly. That is for your own good, for your safety and so on. And as always, some interviews are presented with paid people to testify how important these chips are. At the same time, they want to continue to organize terror attacks so they can declare a national emergency in order to use more the military. Do not forget, they always create a problem so later they can appear as a savior if people are demanding desperately for help. Later, they plan to say that there are even better aliens and want to present you the Greys and the Reptilians, those who are keeping Earth in slavery for thousands of years. Then they would tell you, you shall not pay attention to their appearance, but look on their alleged love of humanity. Do not forget, these beings have technologies that are millions of years ahead of yours, such as 3D holograms. And they will use them to demonstrate the Earth people alleged miracles. In addition, they have mental powers to paralyze you. I know this because I met both of them, and they tried to do it on me, and only with my light energy I could chase them away. They will cure diseases in order to attract people to their side. But of course they will not tell you that they themselves have created all the diseases to appear afterwards as a savior in time of need. Their whole performance would have the only purpose of demonstrating their power and to tell the people psychologically that they are the rulers and they want to be celebrated. The nature of the reptiles is cheating so that the masses do not realize what they are planning. With the help of technology, the dark side want to create natural disasters in order to create panic, fear and chaos. They would say then that the end of the world had come and that the earth is going to be destroyed. This is also the reason why they show you all the time disaster movies, so that the people's fear give their plan even more energy. And people who are scared and desperate would take everything they get offered. The government's plan to tell you that you can only survive if you leave the earth with the alien spaceships. And those who refuse, they want to force them with military. Therefore, I'm warning you, never let yourself be implanted with a chip, if the governments ever would make advertising for that. Those who fly with the reptilians would realize too late that it is a trap, because they will be used as slaves or in experiments or as food. Reptilians are doing this since millions of years and see all the planets as their property and food source. Only spiritual people would then be able to feel that something is not right. At the same time, the dark government wants to make a campaign against the good extraterrestrials, and they will call us negative invaders. You see therefore why I am telling you in all my messages how important it is to develop spirituality. Only spiritual people will then be able to distinguish light and darkness. Only a positive collective consciousness of love can stop the plan of the dark side. If enough people would have love energy, the mass consciousness would experience a positive change and the transformation of the earth would be smooth. Earth people have to decide what kind of future they want. I told you love is the key. Good extraterrestrials radiate spiritual love energy from their bodies and from their spaceships. If you don't feel the love energy at extraterrestrials, you should leave. We of the Federation of Light will also appear, but in a very different way. ETs of Light would never force you to anything, and you have the choice to accept our love and help or not. We respect the free will. Every soul must now decide whether she wants to go the way of light or not. All those who have a spiritual awareness will have no difficulty to recognize us and feel us. But those who are destroying their aura and energy with drugs and hate will have difficulties to stand our high energy of love, and they even would be scared. The dark side is counting on the fear and dark thoughts of the people who are still trapped in the lower vibrations. Without knowing it, these souls are supporting the chaos around them. I can only repeat again and again, become a real light worker, because only if you have a strong light in your aura, you can transform the world positively. Keep your body free of all drugs, toxins or negative emotions, because they cause that your energy is weak. With a weak energy, you can't achieve anything, and you get influenced by the dark energies, and you support the plan of the dark side. Love is the greatest force with the greatest light energy. And only a healthy consciousness and a healthy body can carry this high energy and use it to transform the reality effectively.